I've never seen a production this large. We're doing a television special. We're shooting commercials. We're shooting a direct campaign for catalog and for web. And we have 135 crew members here, not counting the models, the hair and makeup people.
And camera rolling.
This is really a huge undertaking.
Amazing.
Yeah.
It's not like anything we've done with Victoria's Secret before. It's not like anything I've done with the girls before. It's going to be very different, very genuine, very relaxed, and very fun.
You're shooting and you're working and you're here on the beach in Puerto Rico. And this is amazing. This is gorgeous. Look at this place.
And action.
Letting someone into your shoot, something so intimate as swim, it's kind of like letting someone into your bedroom.
Oh, this is illegal. Beautiful.
This is a very big deal. It's the first time that we're actually allowing the viewers to come and see what we do on set. And it's very special because we are such a family and so close. And it's amazing to let people see how we create these beautiful, iconic swim images. This is really exciting because, you know, there is musical performers coming, and it's a fun time.
We'll have camera over there, we'll have a camera up on here. Once we start a take, we will roll for 3 or 3.5 minutes, okay? We won't stop.
Maroon 5 will be performing here in the island. We get to watch, we get to dance, we get to enjoy it.
To get a glimpse into what happens and to see our personalities is so fun.
We get to see the real deal.
You hold it for a second. No, Jack.
Ouch!
It's alive!
Sun, sea, sand, smiles, and supermodels. Genius.
Bye!
Stay watching because it's gonna be crazy!